Maybe it opened up because I unlocked so many things. Because it's green, it's not. Fuck. Yeah, it's green, it's not red like the like normal missions are. Piss. So it only has one exit, I think. Huh. No, no, that didn't make it either. Jump. There we go. Ooh. Oh. That was a sucker's trap, wasn't it? Better. Just that initial jump is the tricky one. Let's try this way, shall we? Oh, fucking hell. Oh. Yeah, nothing that way, so we have to go this way. Oh shit. There we go. Ah, shit. Oh, what the fuck? Bloody come out of nowhere, that did. Thanks for the epic outlaw rogue there, Rokon? Rokon? Right on. And, Fidgetal, thanks for the epic mage. Ah! No, I thought I made it then. Nope. Ah. I mean, what the fuck is that bouncing thing? I'm curious. Yeah, I think I did rage quit this level when I got hit by that block. Because I was like, for fuck's sake. Oh, you motherfucker! Yeah, that's right, the rock fucks its mother from Super Mario. Yeah. Didn't know those rocks could reproduce, did you two now? Right. You gotta laugh through the pain, you know? Fuck you. Giant fucking rock. Oh shit, not another one. No, 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 fuck off. Unlike the test tubes, you can't just run past them then. Fucking hell. Oh, bloody mantis dickhead. They're bloody annoying because they come out of nowhere. There we go. Whew. Got through that one.